Hi, my name is Simon Thompson, and I'm a director here at Acquire Procurement Services. And one of the things that our clients have been asking us for a little while is, how do we visualize data in different ways using new technology? Instead of just using PowerPoint, Excel, doing 2D charts, and how do we have better conversations with the business and also the supply base about the costs of items and also services? So something we've been playing around with is augmented reality. If you know what, have you seen Pokemon Go? Everyone talk about that. Or Google Glasses. There's a whole lot of work being done in augmented reality, and we thought we'd give this a go and see how do we actually incorporate more information into an interactive format that we can have from a procurement perspective, how do you have a better conversation with the actual operations? So it's not just showing the actual item here, but actually how do we incorporate more information about the specific product into this format. So one of the things we've got here is we can actually push button here and actually see, okay, well, what's the cost of that that tray? And we can actually show more information about the actual tray up there, the cost, the contract information, and so forth. You can come out here, look at the actual body, the same thing. So it shows more information, the information changes on those screens at the top there. It also show information about, you know, the tires. These big tires are pretty expensive. So, you know, obviously this data is just some dummy data in here. So don't take that for gospel if that's what your cost should be. Also, we could include more information about trends over time. So actually using some graphing functions, we can incorporate more information about that. So this is just the start of it. You can do some little animations in there as well. Spin this truck around, but really you can use this format for really anything, any piece of equipment or any service that's used with inside the business. So imagine doing this, showing the costs of multiple haul trucks with loaders and for an actual operation. You could use it for a broader, the costs associated with different items over a large operation. It's a good way you can sit down with the business and actually, you know, we're doing this just in a boardroom, so we can show this up on a projector with something interactive. We can touch on different components of an actual service being provided. We do a lot of work with major services, especially major mining services, so we find it's a good way to actually illustrate the costs sitting down with everyone rather than just a 2D piece of paper. But you don't also look at it for the cost of, you know, oil and gas, pipeline maintenance costs, really absolutely anything. Imagine what you just let your imagination go wild, and we could effectively incorporate information into that. So I hope this is of interest to you and you find it interesting. We've certainly had a lot of fun playing around with this and trying to get it to do some interesting things, so we think it's been, yeah, a bit of fun. So if you like it, you know, let us know. Hopefully someday we'll be able to show it, demonstrate it in your boardroom and incorporate some detailed data about your spending habits within your business and have a really interactive discussion about that. I'm Simon again from Acquire Procurement Services. Hope you like that, and look forward to meeting you soon. Thanks.